The Dalai Lama begins his visit to Jammu and Ladakh today, just days after India rejected China's criticism of Prime Minister Modi's birthday greetings to the Tibetan spiritual leader.
Ankita, it's Dalai Lama's first visit outside Dharamshala in a matter of almost 2 years, and it's expected to rile up China further as it comes amid lingering military tensions between India and the Chinese troops in eastern Ladakh.